Trying to find a 4 or 5 day window in the weather to harvest our hay crop sometimes is very difficult. What if we could do it in a day? Today we're going to talk with Tim Schnakenberg, Area Extension Agronomist for University of Missouri. Tim, is that possible?
You bet it's possible. We have the technology now to make that possible. It's a great tool. A lot of people will harvest in the morning and then bale in the afternoon and then wrap that evening, or they may bale the next morning after a harvest. Just depends upon the time of the year.
What crops lend themselves best for this?
You can harvest about any crop this way, but it's probably best to use alfalfa or rye or wheat or triticale. I know people who are using fescue and doing it this way.
What are some of the advantages from putting up hay in a day?
One of the biggest advantages, I think, is to be able to get that crop off the field so that you can get started on the next cutting. And sometimes the first cutting is a little stemmier than the second and third and fourth cuttings, and so moving on to that next crop is a good thing. Also, we want to minimize as much wheel traffic on that crop as much as possible when it starts to come back out. If you're driving over that new crop, it can inhibit the yields for the next go around.
Thanks, Tim. For Makin Hay Minute, I'm Bryan Setzer. Hope you enjoyed this episode of Makin Hay Minute. Please check out some of these other videos or find us at makinhay.com.